Once you've seen people get shot or beaten on the streets or killed, once you've interviewed your first torture victim, you know that you'll never be able to live your life out knowing that you saw those injustices and you didn't do anything to try and stop them from happening.